Hello everyone, let's read another dialogue. This dialogue is between mother and daughter. After they came up from the theater, so they decided to have supper together after the movie. So they are in the restaurant now. So mother says, "너뭐 먹고 싶어?" What do you want to eat? 그냥 아무것이나, just anything. 어머니 시키고 싶은 것 시키세요. Mother, you can order what you want to order. 시키다, order. 그러지 말고, don't do that. 뭐 먹고 싶은 것 있으면 if. If there is something you want to eat, 말해. Tell me. 타지에서 혼자 살면서. 타지 means not home. In a strange place, 혼자 살면서. While you live alone, 혼자 is alone. 밥도 제대로 못 챙겨 먹었을 텐데. Tende is used to express guessing or wishing. 밥도 means even the food. 제대로 means as much as you should. 못, cannot, 챙겨 먹다, ready and eat. And 어머니 아니에요, mother, not that. 저 이래 봬도 means don't decide by my looks. So I look like this, but it is not what it is. What actually is. 이래 means like this, 봬도, even though look like this. 잘 먹고 다녀요. I 다녀요 means go around. 잘 eat, 잘 well eat. I go around well eating. And mother, 그럼 불고기 시켜 먹을까? 그럼 불고기 시켜 먹을까? 을까? This is used to express suggestion. Shall we 시켜 order 불고기 and eat? 그럼 then. 네, 그렇게 해요. Okay, let's do that. 고기가 나왔다. The meat came out. And mother says, 양이 좀 적은 것 아니야? 양이 means quantity, 좀 a little. Not so 적은 것 아니야, isn't it? 괜찮아요. No, it's okay. 저 고기 많이 안 먹어요. 저 means I. Meat much, not eat. I don't eat meat much. And mother said, 그럼 왜 고기 시킬 때 가만히 있었어? Why? 고기 시킬 때. At the time I order meat. Why were you quiet? And daughter says, 어머니 드시라고요. Mother, you should eat. And mother says, so the daughter was quiet because she wanted her mother to eat. And mother says, 너가 많이 먹어. No, you should eat much. 결혼하면, if you get married, 아이도 갖고, you should have children too. 하려면, if you want to do such thing, 건강해야지. You should be healthy. 결혼은 뭐? This 뭐 is used to express, to say no about the marriage. So, the daughter says, marriage is not important. 결혼은 뭐? 너 남자친구 결혼하잔 소리 안 해? Your boyfriend 결혼하자. Let's get married. 소리 안 해? Doesn't he say such thing? 하지요. He says that. 그런데 제가, By the way, I, not yet. 마음의 준비. Mind preparation. 안 되어 있었어. Not ready yet. My mind is not ready yet.